here, Newcastle City Hall.
You know you're the favourite gig, don't you? Really, you're the largest too. Anyway, up till now you have been. But there will be testing later. Skull Killers.
Yeah, my God, so I've seen a few motion on the back of the mask here.
For Your Eyes Only for a most entertaining evening. This one is called Metropolis.
You so far in Newcastle. Come on, you can do a bit more than that. 1, 2, 3, Newcastle, there you go. That's more like it.
This one is from Another Perfect Day. You probably remember it from last year, and if you don't, you missed a good show. Good little job there. So I got mine. We'll be right back. gonna get more. There's another song from Inferno. Last year's favourite, right? It's business. This is called In the Name of Tragedy.
Thank you.
value for money. I hope it's value for money, if I remember the fucking shit. This girl's Sword of Glory from Kiss of Death, alright?
Thank you. of your second show of the European tour, so you've been really good, so give yourselves a cheer.
And I'm telling you, it's cracking up wherever he went. Sacrifice!
Thank you.
about that motherfucker.
Thank you, I'll just have another little drink. This is only the second show of the European tour, so feel free to make more noise than possible.
Now, 1, 2, 3! That's the Newcastle I remember.
That's more like it.
That's the ZZ Head, right? Something else like it. This girl, just because you got the power, that don't mean you got the right.
We'll be right back.
and they're next. If you want to find out about getting guitars like this, they're still quite cheap. They're made by a film firm called Minarik, M-I-N-A-R-I-K. Look at it on the internet, minarik.com. Okay, having done the commercial, now it's time for a rock and roll song. And I bet you know what it is.
You're not getting it yet, so you make more fucking noise, that's for sure.
Well, I haven't been playing it for 10 fucking years. Okay, go to Brazil for Roger and Eddie. Ready? You ready?
You can't escape the shadow, living in the match of the air. We'll be right back.
because they never invited us on MTV to do it, so we're going to do it here. Welcome. Also from Inferno. Let's go, Whole House Blues.
Thank you.
But before we do that, I would like to say, first of all, that you are the greatest fucking crowd in Britain. No contest. You've been coming here for a long time, and you never cease to amaze me. You're fucking excellent, thank you. And now I'd like to introduce the band, in case it's your first visit, you know. So, playing guitar for Motorhead now, for almost 23 fucking years, Philip Campbell! Bloody but unbound. On the drums, the best drummer in the world, Nicky D!
Okay, over there on stage left, the man who puts the hassle in Newcastle, Mr. Lemmy Kilmister.
Thank you. That's been a pretty good evening altogether, right?